even if Columbus got lost and wasn't the first to discover America, he's still my hero. He was really brave to sail such a tiny ship over a really big ocean. And because of him, we get Columbus Day off of school.
Thank you, Heather. Ronnie, tell us about your hero.
Hachiko was my grandfather Wilson's dog. Everyone called Hachi a mystery dog because they never really knew where he came from. Maybe Hachi escaped from a dog pound. Or maybe he jumped out of somebody's car from someplace far away, like Florida or New Jersey. But no matter how, Hachi was lost.
Ago, in the town my grandfather lived in, Hachi appeared at the train station. And that's where their story began.
No, I'll walk. I'll walk.
Yeah, I love you too. Bye.
Hey, buddy. Lost? Lost here, bud? Someone must be looking for you.
Guy was wandering around.
Really, out on the platform?
On the platform, yeah.
Oh, that's good for you for finding him.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, this little crate was out there. It was broken. I don't know what's going on, but... Anyhow, someone is going to be here for him.
Yeah,
so,
sure.
You just hold him here. You just hold him until they come.
No, I can't do that. I can't what? Do that, Professor.
Well, he was... no one's going to leave this dog. This...
I know that. No one's going to leave it. They'll be back for it. So you take them with you. And when anyone shows up, I'll tell them that you have them.
Someone's going to be here.
No, you don't understand.
Really, just...
I'm going to have to put this in here for, like, the whole night if nobody comes. If they're not here, I'll lock them in here, and he'll be safe for the night. But all I can do is take him to the pound in the morning.
Mm-hmm. Stay.
Chew our nose. It's okay. Stay.
Hello, handsome.
Hi.
Hi. How'd it go?
It's great.
I'm good. You miss me?
Not a bit. You?
Mm-hmm. No. Think about you, love. I have a little surprise.
Yeah, well, I might have a little surprise for you, too.
Come on, we have some catching up to do.
Yeah. Okay, it's all right.
Parker! We had an agreement.
No, no.
Or did you forget?
No, I didn't forget. No, he was at the train station. He just kind of lost. Carl was going to send him to the pound tomorrow, and I thought...
You just thought you'd bring him home and talk me into keeping him,
no,
right?
No, I don't want to keep him. I don't. Tomorrow morning, I'm getting up, and I'll find out exactly where he belongs, okay? I promise you, I will do that.
All right, this was Lucas stuff. Here you go. In there. There you go. Have a look. Lots of good stuff here. It's warm. We got that. It's pretty cool. Like this?
Yeah.
This was Luke's favorite.
Puppy, come on. That's good. Oh, good puppy.
Dad, I love him. Does he have a name yet?
Yes, he does. Temporary guest.
You have to keep him. Dad, the house feels so empty since Luke's been gone.
This is a wonder dog. I absolutely have to keep this dog.
No more dogs. Don't encourage him.
I won't.
You're so mean.
Dad, he's gonna jump out of that. Here.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Try this.
I love it.
See fit?
I think so. You know that, bud? Yeah.
Ooh.
No, that's good. I like it.
Okay.
Great. So you saw Michael last night?
Yeah. I drove over to the lookout. Watch the comets. Beautiful.
Very romantic.
It was.
Definitely. Whoa. Are you the
Can I help you, pal?
Yeah. I just found this little guy at the station last night. Yeah. Can you board him till we find his owner?
Board him? Oh, can't board him. This isn't a boarding service. It's a pound, pal.
Look, I just found him. What am I going to do with him?
Listen. Yeah. He's cute. That'll help with adoption, but we give him 2 weeks.
Come on.
2 weeks. We're packed. Excuse me.
I'll call you next week, then. All right, bye-bye.
Good morning, Marianne.
How you doing, Parker?
I'm doing great.
I was wondering if I could ask you for a favor.
Sure, anything. Oh, he's gorgeous. Where'd you come from?
Oh, he was wandering around the station last night. I don't know. It's very strange.
Really? He's adorable.
I just want to put that up.
Okay, fine.
Window?
Hello? Yeah, okay. Right over there. Any one of those. Parker, this dog is just fabulous.
You wouldn't be interested, would you?
The puppy?
Fine young puppy like that.
What do you think, Antonia? New roommate? Oh, no, Antonia!
Yeah.
Good morning, Mr. Professor.
Ajit?
One sugar, two cream coming up. Uh-huh. Hey, what have you got there?
Oh, yeah, a new friend here.
Well,
you want a dog?
I prefer cash.
Be a great guard dog for you, wouldn't it?
Guard dog to guard the hot dogs? I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Citizen, man. Why you want a dog, huh? Every day you have to walk him, feed him, clean him, pick up the poop.
How many of these can I have for him?
On the house. Too much trouble.
Yeah, you're right. Thank you, Jazz.
My pleasure.
Hey, any news?
No, nobody came, nobody showed up, nobody called.
Nobody.
Strange, man, yeah, really strange.
Give me a second.
Yeah,
Kate made up some flyers.
Put that up for me.
Come on.
All right, I put them up for you.
I'm not a sweet boy,
you are.
I know.
Come on. He really likes being in the bay.
Thanks.
Professor, no dogs on the train.
No dogs on the train.
Thank you.